going to buy Ramin John a phone.
What's that?
We're saying like
after the got me the.
Here you go.
XR.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Damn, she spent a lot. If you guys can see it, it's like over $1,100.
You deserve a lot more than that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Black one. Hopefully I made the right decision.
I think you did.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Black.
Baby screaming and then we just got our drink.
We just came from the mall and Makajan is napping again. For the second time.
So let's see what's inside. Oops. Whatever, the manual and stuff. How to use your phone. Phone itself. Got the black one.
Nice choice, babe. It's
thanks.
Really nice color, yeah.
Let's see. Let's turn it on. There you go. Apple logo. What else is inside? The headphones, the ear pods, or whatever they call it. Obviously, the little charger, lightning cable, USB. Everything else is just regular, normal. So yeah, I don't know, I'm gonna get to use it and see how it is. So far I've heard good stuff about it, but thank you, Barojan.
You're
thanks
welcome,
again.
You're welcome.
Yeah, great. Your quality. The iPhone XR is definitely more bright. It's brighter than the 7, it just shows. iPhone XR shows you more beautiful, clear. iPhone 7 is just a little dark.
We're having shawarma for dinner. It's yummy, beef shawarma. Oh my god, and I feel missing out. By all the time.